Martin, and today I'm gonna be installing AC Schnitzer spoilers, the roof one and the trunk one as well. Let's see how we do. Into LEDs. We have two of them. So this will be pull it off. Down it goes. Nice. So now we're just gonna unclip this. Oh yeah, that's it. We're gonna place this one there. It's not as bright. Open it up before it gets hot. Oh yes, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You can see the bright white. Round bulbs. What I'm gonna do is this back wing and start on sport anything. So I'm gonna spray the area that's that we need to stick it on. Just water and soap. Try and start it. No. Shit. Ready to move. That's the back spoiler zone. Yellow clean bone. Yellow clean bone. That's absolutely the roof one. Oh yeah, a lot better. It's all solid now. So the roof is perfect. There's no more I can do. Trunk, I don't know. This side is kind of moving. Middle is good. It's all good. And then the corner again. This corner is not bad actually. This corner. Right, so put more tape on the corners so
corner stick. It looks good. This is good. I'm gonna put some more there. And I'm gonna try to stick it on. Nice and stable.